you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running, she's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another. Getting colder.
It looks as if you've stumbled into another tomb after all. I don't know what he's doing in here.
He's been trying to get out since the 50s. He's frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. The experiment's gone wrong. The KGB sealed the facility. Tried to escape through the vents, but got trapped.
My God!
It is much colder in here than it was outside. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
It's a map of the facility.
Very retro. It probably looks like a carnival sideshow when the power's on.
Thank you.
should do it. Your look. That was you in Bolivia then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is an archaeologist do? Oh, right. Dig.
We thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.